me. I was absorbed in thought. I am Dietmar of Katowice. My commissioner, I've run flat up against a wall, or a ball to be precise. I'm afraid I'm a bit too tough to be running those things. So here I sit in quite a pickle, weighing my options, so to speak. Perhaps I could try some rolling. Bah, no chance. My head is big.
quite lucid. A rare thing in these times. I am Logan. I'm a bit cooped up, as you can see. I have a bright idea. Suppose you set me free. I'm old and empty-handed, but I could repay you with knowledge and sorcery. This place is melting my mind. The inactivity is repressive.
What? What? Who are you? Ah, another undead, eh? I took on Sen's fortress alone, but I'm no different from those vile creatures. I was driven by conceit. Ah, you think you're different? That you can handle it? Yes, I remember that feeling, for I was the same. So, let me help you out with your soul searching. Nothing at all. Fine then. Rush in like a naked babe and be skinned alive. What is it? Go along, try and make something of yourself.